I really loved my constitutional law class, and it inspired me to take constitutional theory the following year. And I think that con law has really set the foundation for all of the classes I took since then, especially my clinical classes. I was in the civil rights clinic, and now I'm doing pro bono scholars, and I use my constitutional law knowledge and my constitutional theory class all the time. In the civil rights clinic with Professor Archer, we were able to have organizational clients and individual clients while also doing impact litigation work. So it was kind of a sampling of civil rights work all around. And Professor Archer is a fantastic mentor who really guided us and let us take the lead in being lawyers. And it's sort of the first time since coming to law school where I felt like I was doing law work instead of, you know, the classes that are mandatory and super helpful. But the civil rights clinic allowed me to really flex those skills that I'd been building over the past years.